May the fourth be with you. That's a famous Star Wars saying, and actually I've been saying that for 20 years, but now it's actually caught on with the general population. It's a big week for Star Wars fans, and also a ton of other cool stuff coming out this week, including Softbots magazine, which comes from Action Lab, all ages, magazine format, and small print run on this one. Santeria, the Goddess Kiss, all the covers came out like a month ago, but for some reason the really rare ratio 1 in 24 cover was delayed until this week. There's probably only 10 stores on Earth that actually ordered this book. This is going to be a very hard variant to find. Cinema Purgatorio is the latest from Alan Moore over at Avatar Press. A bunch of variant covers for this one, popular in pre-sales. Lady Mechanica is back with Lost Boys of West Abbey. This is a mini-series from Joe Benitez. Weavers debuts from Simon Spurrier over at Boom Studios. The original horror comic Eerie Comics from 1947 is now 69 years old, and it's been reprinted in a new replica edition with art including Joe Kubert, and this is very cool. Small print run on this one. Lady Death Chaos Rules is a bunch of variant covers, including the J. Scott Campbell premium cover. It has a $25 cover price, which means a lot of stores will not have ordered many of these. Batman Superman 32 is the latest issue in the Super League storyline, which gives us the death of Superman and the rebirth of DC Comics. This is going to sell out for sure. Detective Comics 52 has a cool variant cover for the final issue featuring the Joker. Green Arrow 52, he died in the last issue. In this issue, hopefully we find out what exactly is going on. King's Quest from Dynamite Entertainment features some classic Golden Age heroes teamed up, including Mandrake the Magician, Flash Gordon, and the Phantom. Smosh is a popular YouTube comedy team who have now been turned into their own comic book series. And there's a bunch of variant covers, including this one, a Han Solo in Carbonite Star Wars variant cover. Selling out quickly. Dungeons & Dragons is back with a new ongoing series at IDW, writer Jim Zub. Uncle Scrooge and Walt Disney's Comics and Stories both have a 1 in 10 ratio this week, and they are blank covers. Very few stores will have ordered these, making these possibly the hardest blank covers ever to be found. It'll be interesting to see if these actually heat up as collectibles. Three Floyds Alpha King number one is a new miniseries from Simon Bisley over at Image Comics. Renato Jones 1% number one has got a lot of buzz from writer Care Andrews at Image Comics. Walking Dead, the new issue 154 is out this week, as well as a new adult coloring book. At Marvel, Daredevil Punisher new miniseries debuts. Gwenpool number zero gives us a reprint of the Howard the Duck storyline and reprints the original Deadpool Secret Wars number two cover artwork for this 1 in 25 ratio variant. Moon Knight number one sold out everywhere, and number two is sold out in advance of release at Diamond from writer Jeff Lemire. Lots of buzz for this book. The Punisher gets another ongoing series, bunch of variant covers, including this action figure variant from writer Becky Cloonan. Thunderbolts also debuts with a new ongoing series and a bunch of variant covers as well for this one. And because it's Star Wars week, Marvel has reprinted 10 different past Star Wars number one issues, all under their $1 True Believers series. And so one of the most fun ones is the original 1977 comic has been reprinted in a new edition. I expect this to be popular for years to come. Kolchak Dan Shamble Zombie PI number one. It's coming out 2 months late, but here it finally is. Small print run ties into the classic 70s TV series, which is similar to X-Files. Space Battle Lunchtime number one from Oni Press debuts from Natalie Reese. Hench Girl number seven. There's rumors about a new TV show, and this series continues to sell out. Very small print run from writer-artist Kristen Goodsnick at Scout Comics. Valiant gives us 4001 AD. This is their big epic crossover storyline for the year. And there's a ton of variant covers, including this one, the rarest, a 1 in 100 ratio. It's going to be hard to find this one from writer Matt Kint. And Z2 Comics gives us Legend number one from writer Will Tracy. So a huge week as May begins. You can get all these comics, of course, at HawknessUSA.com and any other releases this week. We sell all new comic books at huge discounts as well. We have the cheapest price online, in fact. Just come to our website, HawknessUSA.com. Of course, check out my weekly market reports on books selling out, books going up in value, and what to hunt out at HawknessComics.com. We'll see you next week.